A few ways I've been getting my body recovered lately. This is called cupping. It's recently become very popular within the sports community, but it's been around since 1500 BC. Cupping's a great way to loosen tight muscles and increase blood flow. It's not painful, but it can leave some marks. And then this therapy is called shockwave therapy. It's a little more painful, but works amazing. And I'm getting this specifically on my injured areas to help promote regeneration and repair of the tissues.